Hey there! So you want to become a Java pro, huh? Awesome choice. Java is a powerful, versatile language that's used everywhere from web applications to mobile apps. Today I'm going to give you a step-by-step guide to mastering Java. Let's dive in. First things first, what is Java? Java is a high-level, object-oriented programming language that's designed to have as few implementation dependencies as possible. It's fast, secure, and reliable, which makes it a favorite for many developers. All right, now let's break it down into manageable steps. Now, step one, learn the basics. Start with the basics, like variables, data types, operators, and control statements. You need to understand how to declare variables, use loops, and write basic conditional logic. Websites like Codecademy or books like Head First Java are great starting points. Step two, object-oriented programming. Java is an object-oriented language, so you need to get comfortable with the core concepts like classes, objects, inheritance, polymorphism, and encapsulation. Practice by creating small programs that implement these concepts. Step three, Java standard libraries. Java comes with a huge standard library. Get familiar with commonly used libraries like Java, util for collections, java.io for input and output, and java.net for networking. Step four, advanced Java concepts. Once you have the basics down, it's time to dive into more advanced topics like multi-threading, concurrency, and data structures. Understanding these will make your programs more efficient and robust. Step five, build projects. Start working on small projects to apply what you've learned. Create a simple web application, a game, or a mobile app. This hands-on experience is invaluable. Step six, learn about development tools. Get comfortable with IDEs like IntelliJ IDEA or Eclipse. Master build tools like Maven and Gradle, and version control systems like Gitio. Step seven, explore frameworks and libraries. Learn popular Java frameworks like Spring for web applications, Hibernate for ORM, and Apache Kafka for stream processing. These frameworks can streamline your development process. Step eight, join the community. Join forums, attend meetups, and contribute to open source projects. Websites like Stack Overflow and GitHub are great places to start. Community involvement will help you stay updated and solve problems faster. Step nine, keep learning. Technology is always evolving. Keep up with the latest trends and updates in Java by following blogs, reading books, and taking online courses. That's it. Follow these steps and you'll be well on your way to becoming a Java pro. Remember, consistency is key. Keep coding, keep learning, and most importantly, have fun. If you found this guide helpful, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more content. Thanks for watching and happy coding.